There is one man in sports you do not bet against.
First thing I thought is like, you know, like, what does he go tell his kids?
Drive starts at the one and looking for a little breathing room, and they get that and plenty more. Derrick Henry still going. Stays in bounds. He might go 99 yards for the touchdown.
It's very hard to rush the passer. Obviously, we didn't get to Goff enough, and we didn't get to Gurley enough. And we'll take a good look at the reasons why we didn't.
You know, oh yeah, the dude called me out. We lose a game. He like, damn, AB should have ran a better route.
Why would Ben do that?
That's the type of guy he is. He feel like he the owner. Bro, you threw this shit to the D-line, man. How the fuck I'm gonna run that route?
This cannot have happened on my two TVs within 5 clock minutes of each other. The whole AFC flipped onto its head. This is yet another indication, as I've been telling you again and again, I know this is pure blasphemy, Bill Belichick is losing his fastball. He puts it in his left hand.
Too much.
tipped it wide open, and Ben missed it. Or did he?
No, that's a touchdown. That's a touchdown right there.
History for